The file structure was displayed. Navigate to the files or folders you need to recover. Select the desired file and click Save Files. Specify the destination for the recovered files. The files will be restored to the specified folder. For demonstration need, we first delete two files from a working drive. Erase them also from the recycle bin. Now the two files are gone for the general users. Just run the DRStudio program directly. Make sure you connect the DC